Today, I'm going over the 10 best vitamins and nutrients to take for your diabetes, starting with number 10. Is selenium. This is a metal which is proven to help with controlling blood sugar. This study shows that selenium is involved in altering genes to improve blood sugar circulation. People with diabetes are usually facing a selenium deficiency. Simply improving this would make sense that it can help your insulin sensitivity and your blood sugar control. Number 9, chromium. This is another metal. Chromium has been shown to lower fasting glucose levels, cut down triglyceride and cholesterol levels, and decrease the need for insulin. But if you do take too much, any mineral can build up in your kidneys, especially if you have severe chronic kidney disease. Number 8, acetyl-L-carnitine. Acetyl-L-carnitine is actually important when you already have blood sugars. It stops these complications from getting worse. And don't use acetyl-L-carnitine if you're on warfarin, a blood thinning medication, as this could make it more effective in making you bleed too much.